I was working hard, oh, day and night, sitting at my desk, yes, I was trying to write. Then I realized I had nothing to give, 'cause I forgot to live. So I went to a crummy bar in Crater Lake, had a big romance with you, it was a huge mistake. You broke my heart, oh, the grief I went through, and now I've got me a novel, maybe two. You broke my heart, it was a disaster, you tore me apart, but you made me a master. I wrote a masterpiece about pain and distress, thanks to you, Denise, I am a big success. Because of that night you and I met and kissed, I made the New York Times bestselling list. I bought a home in Seattle on Elliott Bay, and I met Elizabeth, we were married just last May. We're very happy, we sure get along, she's never crabby, she's never wrong. We love to sing, we laugh and laugh. I haven't written anything in a year and a half. This is the problem with the life of an artiste. Misery is what keeps your creative engines greased. Happiness can lead to artistic death. I may have to get divorced from Elizabeth. So Denise, I'm thinking, could we meet again? We'd start in drinking like we did back then. You could make me blue, oh, so I'd wanna die. My second novel, it is due in July. Well, Elizabeth has given me pleasure and peace. You gave me pain and desperation, Denise. But sometimes hard choices we must make. And art isn't made, you know, from chocolate cake. No, art is made from heartache. I think it's time we went back to Crater Lake. Let's go, Denise.